them straight. Anyone there? Somebody?
Hello out there!
Is there anyone there?
Yes?
Stick with me! Keep it moving! Stay close! Keep close! Stick close! You, go there! Let's go!
What, Sam Hill? Yeehaw!
This way! Moving. Come on. Stick to me. Keep close. Still there? Follow me. Faster. You go. Keep moving! Stay close! Move it! Don't fall behind. This way.
Stick with me!
Oh, man!
Keep close! Come on! Stick close! Stay right there. Go over there. Stick to me! Let's go! Thanks a ton.
Right on.
I'd give you a big hug, but you'd probably step in too.
Yo!
To pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Greene.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Faster! Keep it moving!
Bring it on.
Don't fall behind!
Better get used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just checking out the view.
Still there?
Let's do this. Well, all right.
Here, let me try.
Don't bother. It's locked. You've got some interesting skills for a reporter.
No one ever got an award playing by the rules, Chuck. Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
Damn it! There's nothing here that we can use. Everything's been destroyed.
Chuck, check this out.
No zombie did that.
There might not be anything here to clear your name, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
You believe me now?
Let's just say I'm intrigued.
Chuck, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it? What's wrong?
It's Sullivan. He saw you on the TV. You better get back here. He's threatening to kick Katey out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Stacey. Forsythe.
The leader of Cure?
I guess.
I'll meet you there. Oh, this just gets better and better.
Anybody?
Should have known you two were in cahoots the first moment you set foot in this place. You caused nothing but trouble.
Cure is innocent. It's a setup.
After you put this whole bunker at risk, you expect
me to believe that?
Hey.
Oh, well, looky here. Man of the hour, Chuck Greene. Should have listened to my gut and kicked you out when you got here.
Sullivan, I had nothing to do with this.
I saw it on the TV. Saw you, buddy. Explain how that little trick works.
Wasn't me on the tape. It was someone in my show outfit. But look, I don't care whether you believe me or not. I've got 3 days till the military gets here to prove that I'm innocent. I'll hand myself over if we haven't gotten any proof by then. I'm just asking for a fair shot.
Ahem. You could have told me that the front door was locked.
Hey, you're that TV lady. I'll make you a deal. You keep rounding folks up, you can keep coming and going. You die out there, and we'll have to leave it to the devil to sort you out. But ain't no one gonna cover your ass when the military arrives. You pull anything, anything, and I'll do whatever I have to do.
What was that all about?
He watches too much TV.
Tell me you found something.
We went to Central Security, but somebody got there before us. Everything was smashed. All the tapes were gone. Hey, no footage of my daughter.
Stacey, I'm Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News. I'm here to help.
Oh, you'll forgive me if I don't think it's very helpful that you accused my organization of a crime we didn't commit.
Look, I don't know what's going on here, but clearly things are not as they seem.
I put out the information I had at the time.
Remember, you can have all the exclusives you want if you help us figure out what's going on here.
Works for me, whether you're innocent or guilty. I just want the truth.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. But okay, we'll work together. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
And I'm going back out there to see what I can find out.
I'll let you know if I see anything.
Kick some ass.
school.
Keep going! Stick to me! Move it! Follow me! Faster! Hurry up! Keep moving! Stay close! Stick with me! Still there? Keep close. Move it. This way! Come on! Stick close! Keep it moving! Let's go! Move it! Stick to me! Don't fall behind! Faster! Keep close! Stay close. This way. Still there? Stick close. Keep going. Go over there. Stick to me! Oh. Keep close. Let's go. Faster. Don't fall behind. You, go there.
Just like Mom used to make.
Stay close!
You like that!
Stick close! Move it! This way! Stick to me! Follow me! Stick to me. Hurry up.
What you put on? Give me your money.
This way. Still there? Let's go!
Thank you. growing. Soon, we'll all be part of the change.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
Chuck Greene. Wow. Thank you for showing me the way. Now, my life has meaning again. At first, I didn't understand what the two of you were up to.
What are you talking about?
Letting the zombies free.
Cure didn't have anything to do with that, and neither did I.
First, it was horrible. The zombies we've been trying to save. Killing people. Eating people. But then, I saw how brilliant the plan is. It's the best way to end the oppression. It's so radical. It's beautiful, man.
Please, help me.
So I'm helping now. I'm a soldier for the cause, man.
No!
This is not the way to help anyone.
Oh, I see. You're losing the courage to finish what you started. Well, I have the guts, and I'm taking this thing all the way.
Thank you.
Follow me. Stick with me. Keep moving. Hurry up. Don't fall behind. Stick to me. Wait there.
Faster!